Welcome to CaseWare QuickVids. This QuickVid will provide a demonstration on how to use the balance check feature in the financial statements. Please note that this feature is only available for statements and not for notes or schedules. In a statement firm library document, you can apply a balance check for any new firm content added. The balance check feature allows you to provide validation when the statement is in balance and to provide a warning when it's not in balance. In the configuration section, you will notice a message when in balance field and a message when in out of balance field. Simply click on the gray box to edit the message. The cells across the bottom are used to provide the checks that will trigger in the statements. These cells will accept any case view formula, including cell identifiers and map references. For more information on case view calculations, refer to our online help. For this demonstration, I'm going to add a balance check to the statement of financial position. The balance check I want to add is total assets equals total liabilities plus shareholders' equity. Simply double-click the box and the Edit Cell dialog will appear. Enter the formula in the calculation field. I'm going to enter the following case view formula. The balance check has been added and can be used by users. Now, when a user generates a statement where a balance check has been added, the user can toggle the balance check on and off in the view grouping on the Home tab. This icon is grayed if there are no balance checks present. Any areas that are out of balance according to the calculation applied will be flagged in this area with the out of balance message. The difference of how much the statement is out of balance will display on the right of the message. When the discrepancy is resolved, the balance check will revert to the balanced message. This concludes the QuickVid on balance check for financial statements. For additional resources, including documentation on online help, see the related links. Thank you for watching CaseWare QuickVids.